Our godly Python skills allowed us to get amazing human benchmark scores in the last video. Check it out if you haven't already. Today, we'll be writing a Python program to take the human benchmark typing test. The test is pretty simple. The goal is to type the passage as fast as possible. The higher the words per minute, the better. Unlike in my previous fast typing video where I used computer vision, we'll use Selenium here to detect the text. Basically, Selenium lets us get the HTML elements from a web page that we're interested in, and also interact with the web page in the browser. Particularly, the find elements by class function will be useful. I will inspect element and see that all characters that we have yet to type have the class incomplete. So these span HTML elements are the ones we're interested in. Coding montage. Alright, so at the top we import Selenium, a WebDriver manager, time library, and the keyboard library for typing. Then we define the start button for this program, which will be the escape key, and set up the browser and actually open the human benchmark link. We start the main program when we press the start button and exit this while loop. Then I get all Selenium elements with the class incomplete, as we've discussed. Also, I record the start time of the program, just to time how long it's taking. In the for loop, we construct the text that we have to type by getting the character to type from each span HTML element that has the class incomplete. We then print how long the getting text code took. It was taking a while, so that's why I wanted to time it. Lastly, we just type the text into human benchmark. Let's try it out. It'll take a few seconds to get the text, and then it will type it almost instantly. Wow, over 10,000 words per minute. I'll add a small delay to slow down the Python bot so that we can actually see the text being typed. And look at that, it looks very smooth and super cool. Now I'll submit my score. I'll log into the TechTribe account, open the typing test, and press the escape key to start the program. At 9,000 words per minute, we placed in the 100th percentile of human benchmark. This could be the human benchmark world record, although yes, we did cheat just a tiny bit. All our code will be on GitHub, and make sure you subscribe to watch me tackle all the other tests in human benchmark with code. See you later!